Hi, and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, find the general solution of the following differential equation. Cos square x dy by dx plus y is equal to tan x, 0 is less than equal to x is less than pi by 2. Let's start the solution. The given differential equation is cos square x dy by dx plus y is equal to tan x, or this can be written as dy by dx plus y over cos square x, that is secant square x into y is equal to secant square x into tan x. Let us give this equation as number 1. Now, this is a linear differential equation of the type dy by dx plus py is equal to q, where p and q are constants or functions of x only. Here, p, which is the coefficient of y, is secant square x, and q is equal to secant square x tan x. Therefore, integrating factor is equal to e raised to power integral of p dx, and this is equal to e raised to power integral of secant square x dx, which is equal to e raised to power tan x. On multiplying both sides of equation 1, by the integrating factor, we get dy by dx into e raised to power tan x plus y secant square x into e raised to power tan x is equal to e raised to power tan x into tan x into secant square x. Now, left hand side of this equation is a differential of y into e raised to power tan x. So, this equation can be written as dy dx of y into e raised to power tan x is equal to e raised to power tan x into tan x secant square x. Now, integrating both sides with respect to x, we get integral of d by dx of y into e raised to power tan x dx is equal to integral of e raised to power tan x into tan x secant square x dx, or y into e raised to power 10x is equal to I plus C, where I is equal to integral of e raised to power 10x into 10x secant square x dx. Now we will solve this integral. For this, let us put 10x is equal to t, therefore secant square x dx is equal to dt. Therefore, I is equal to integral of e raised to power t into t dt. Now, we will integrate this integral by parts. So, this is equal to, let us take t as a first function and e raised to power t as a second function. So, the integral of e raised to power t into t dt is equal to t into integral of e raised to power t dt minus integral of d over dt of t into integral of e raised to power t dt. And this is equal to t into e raised to power t minus integral of 1 into e raised to power t dt. And this is equal to t into e raised to power t minus e raised to power t. And again, this can be written as 10x into e raised to power 10x minus e raised to power 10x. Now, substitute this value of integral in the equation. Y into e raised to power 10x is equal to I plus C. Let us give this equation as number 2. So, on substituting the value of I in equation 2, we have y into e raised to power 10x is equal to e raised to power 10x into 10x minus e raised to power 10x plus c, or this can be written as y is equal to 10x minus 1 plus c into e raised to power minus 10x. Hence, the general solution of the given differential equation is y is equal to 10x minus 1 plus c into e raised to power minus 10x. And this is the answer for the above question. I hope the solution is clear to you and you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.